Previously on Jekyll Wood Story.
Everything started in my room. Everything always starts in a room. Sometimes in a garage, but in my case, it was just a simple white room. The first notes were uncertain, but I guess it's always like that when you're on your own. You need to know who you are. And I was an only son. And yet, I went out in the outside world. I wanted to live and I've been waiting for you all along. One day, I discovered this power. I could take people back to somewhere else. Without any contact, I could make them dance again and again, and all by myself. But lonely's not alone. I had a world team gathered around with which we moved forward, but still as independent, living our working dream. And then, there was the transformation. Mr. Wood became Mr. Jekyll. He was finally alive. I couldn't avoid what was determined anymore. I had to set things up. Today, at the dawn of the completion of the first album, it's not the end of a story I'm about to talk to you. It's the beginning of an adventure. An adventure in which you are the superhero. An adventure that begins right here. Right now.